I'm Nivedha. I'm the CEO and founder of Trashcon Waste Management. At Trashcon, we create disruptive innovation in the field of waste management. And we're talking about disruptive innovation. The innovation that we have has been recognized as the top five most innovative startups across India by the Israel Embassy, top two most innovative startups in IIM Bangalore, top 100 most innovative startups in Karnataka, and much more. So what is the innovation that we are looking at? Innovation is only useful when it is solving a real problem. And we are trying to solve a problem that is plaguing the entire world, and that is waste segregation. 4 million rag pickers across India are now currently trying to segregate 42 million tons of waste that is generated per day. But do you know what is the segregation rate? It's hardly 10%. And we believe that we have just the solution. And this solution is a machine called Trashbot. Trashbot can take in any kind of mixed waste that is essentially on your roads, on your streets, in the landfills, and can segregate it into biodegradable component and non-biodegradable component. So what happens when you segregate? You're generating value out of something that would have otherwise caused diseases, brought rodents, and eventually led to a complete catastrophe. So we believe that we have the technology. This is a patented technology of which I'm one of the inventors. And we have gone ahead and made headlines and come in the front pages of a number of dailies. And many municipalities have invited us to put up our machines in their segments, mainly because this is actually solving a big issue. And what we are looking at is one machine can replace around 300 rag pickers who are currently using their bare hands and having an average lifespan of hardly 40 years. So with this in mind, we have already launched two machines, one of which is currently running in an apartment with 140 houses. And we can proudly claim that we have achieved up to 98% segregation. When I'm talking about 98%, 100 grams of biodegradable can have up to 98 grams of bio, and the two being not contaminated. So this biodegradable can be directly given to composting units and biogas units. And the non-biodegradable component that we get can be given to composite making in roads and as fuel. So several large companies have also showed us traction, and we are currently supplying to our different customer segments, mainly being apartments, IT parks, institutions, municipalities, biogas units, and composting units. So we hope to, you know, show our demo in the coming week. So watch out for it. Thank you.